unspeakably plain. Maybe they've a glimmer of potential. If allied to my vision and brain. I know that your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside, but thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expression the lights are not all on upstairs, but we're talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unaware. So prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shiny new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my dues. And injustice deliciously swear. Be prepared. Death of the king.
Why, is he sick?
No, fool, we're gonna kill him. And Simba, too.
Great idea! Who needs a king?
No king, no king, la 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 la.
Idiots, there will be a king.
Hey, but you said...
I will be king. Stick with me, and you'll never go hungry again.
Yay! All right, long live the king!
Long live the king! Long live the king!
That we'll soon be connected with a king who'll be all time adored.
Of course, quid pro quo, you're expected to take certain duties on board. The future is littered with prizes, and though I remain at sea, the point that I must emphasize is you won't get a sniff without me. Not fair, is it? You see, I shall never be king. And you shall never see the light of another day. Adieu.
Didn't your mother ever tell you not to play with your food?
What do you want?
I'm here to announce that King Mufasa's on his way. So you'd better have a good excuse for missing the ceremony this morning.
Oh, now look, Zazu, you've made me lose my lunch.
Ha! You'll lose more than that when the king gets through with you. He's as mad as a hippo with a hernia.
Ooh, I quiver with fear.
Now, Scar, don't look at me that way.
Help! Scar! Drop him.
Impeccable timing, Your Majesty.
Why, if it isn't my big brother descending from on high to mingle with the commoners.
Sarabi and I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba.
That was today? Oh, I feel simply awful. Must have slipped my mind.
Yes, well, as slippery as your mind is, as the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
Well, I was first in line. Until the little hairball was born.
That hairball is my son and your future king.
Oh, I shall practice my curtsy.
Don't turn your back on me, Scar.
Oh, no, Mufasa. Perhaps you shouldn't turn your back on me.
Is that a challenge?
Temper, temper.
I wouldn't dream of challenging you.
Pity. Why not?
Well, as far as brains go, I got the lion's share, but when it comes to brute strength... I'm afraid I'm at the shallow end of the gene pool.
Oh, Simba, you're in trouble again. But this time, Daddy isn't here to save you. And now everyone knows why!
Simba!
Now, this looks familiar. Mm-hmm. Where am have I seen this before? Let me think. Oh, yes, I remember. This is just the way your father looked before he died. And here's my little secret. I killed Mufasa.
No! Murderer!
No, Simba, please.
Tell them the truth.
Truth? But truth is in the eye of the beholder. All right. All right. I did it.
So they can hear you.
I killed Mufasa.
Simba, what is he talking about?
Ah, so you haven't told them your little secret. Well, Simba, now's your chance to grow up and tell them. Tell them who's... I don't know what I'm doing.